boxing fraternity that passed on and moved on. Let us keep remembering them like we did with this dinner and our loss for such great ties in the last month. So again, thank you and have your seats, please.
And as best of a social atmosphere as this is, and as much as you like to talk with your friends, when you're up here speaking, please keep it down, because this to them is a moment of a lifetime that they're never going to forget.
To be exception for Mr. Cosell, and I promise you, if he were still alive and here accepting his speech, would be a little bit longer than mine. So, congratulations to Howard on behalf of his family. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Don. I want to thank the committee of the New York State Boxing Hall of Fame and Ring A, such a wonderful group for so many years, and now to have the New York State Boxing Hall of Fame.
I'm Superman Davis, the New York State Hall of Fame.
I want to thank Ring 8 for having me. Boxing's a hard sport. I mean, it was much harder before. Right now, it's just a little, it seems a little more easy. I was in the gym with a whole lot of great fighters like Jerry Crumby.
And New York boxing. That was a fabulous speech. I loved everything that he said, and he really painted a very true picture of my dad.
Called him up. Bert Sugar just took over the prestigious magazine, the Bible of Boxing, Ring Magazine. And he asked Randy.
Randy, until he gets done, he's bigger than me, so.
Hi, everybody. It's great to be here today with you guys and hear all these stories. And I've got stories of all these people up here now. Excited I am for all these people that are being inducted into the Hall of Fame. Mr. Rappaport, you too.
Ladies and gentlemen, for our next inductee into the New York State Boxing Hall of Fame, let's give it up for Randy.
I shortened it to 2.5 hours. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. This is an amazing, amazing event that we have every year. And I never expected this was going to happen. And he said, Randy, it is my pleasure to tell you that you have been inducted into the New York State Boxing Hall of Fame.
To me, I accept this award or induction on behalf of somebody who I really feel special about, who I know is looking over and watching over right now, and that's my father and all of you. Thank you.
Don, thank you for that beautiful introduction. I'm sure Steve will be accepting here very shortly. Friends and folks, members of the boxing fraternity, it seems like only yesterday.